So this is my new steampunk death ray. Has a high powered electric Tesla ball. When you pull the trigger, get a high energy discharge. But I've added on the other side, couldn't help myself, added some pneumatic cylinders and stuff, so a little slip of the trigger and I get a rocket launcher come out. Anyway, had fun building it. Enjoy.